What's it gonna take for you to forgive me?
Nothing, Jasper. But a few words of advice for whatever foolish girl you decide to stalk next. Mother's vagina? Deal breaker.
How long you been with Liam?
Not long.
I was with the princess before that.
I wouldn't take that personally. Eleanor's security detail is considered a temporary position. No one lasts more than a month.
I was with her for 6. Right up until Monaco.
I can't be quiet right now, Beck.
I need to be.
The timing always sucks.
So, what's your poison? Drugs, booze, boys?
Yes.
Okay, I hear that.
Whatever you do, don't look up!
Wow.
I told you not to look up!
Not if the infamous royal beaver.
I knew I should have gone first.
I was happy when I saw you in my bed.
Trust me, baby, you're about to get a lot happier.
What are you doing here, Samantha?
Just finishing what we started, baby. And I have been where you have been. No, our hands will never. So what happened to the last bodyguard?
Oh, we kind of had a thing. It was messed up. He was messed up. And then, like all great romances, he slept with my mum.
But you were really into him.
It was nothing. He was nothing. He's certainly no you.
You have any idea of the shitstorm you're causing? The internet is blowing up about the princess's new girlfriend. I've been working overtime to shore up your digital identity, but you are gonna blow this whole con.
You're just worried that the princess is gonna find out the real reason why you came to the palace. I saw the way you looked at her at the knighthood ceremony.
Whatever I had with her, it was all part of the con.
Bullshit. You fell in love with her. And you know how I know? Because you had her in your pocket and you didn't follow through. But don't worry, she's not in love with you anymore.
How well do you really know Mandy?
I'm happy. Doesn't anybody care that I'm happy?
Of course I do, but don't you think you're moving a little fast? You barely know her. She stayed over almost every night last
Sorry, week. What business is that of yours? You know, I'm getting really sick of trying to find ways to tell you that I am sick of you and your games. Get over it. Stop being such a jealous ex-bodyguard.
You want to know the real reason I'm here? Come with me, this is not a game.
We came here to rob you.
If this was all just about taking things from me, here, take these.
No, it's not too late to fix this. You can come back to the palace with me. Just tell her that you changed your mind. Tell her that, yeah, this might have been the original reason you came here, but once you got here and you got to know her and you fell in love with her and that literally nothing else matters because you will give up everything just for a second chance with her.
You are so screwed. So come on, let it go. You really are sweet. Always was your weakness.
There is only you. I'm here because of you. Not diamonds or some other girl. None of that has power over me now. Only you. So... I know the thing you want the most. You hide it over there, safe at the dark end of the street. To hell with love, it's a loser's game.
Darling, I told you my story so that you could be happier than me.
People just love me for what I am. Mom, they don't love me for who I am.
I came here to steal from them because I thought they hadn't earned it. And didn't deserve it.
Get the chance to take something valuable, you pass it up for something priceless. You should return these by hand this time.
These are yours.
Why are you here?
I wanted to see you.
No, before that. Why did you come back?
Because I wanted to see you.
I appreciate what you've done for us. But once this is all over, I need you to leave and not come back. I can't see you anymore. It's too hard.
Okay. We push this button and the world will know that Ted Price did it.
I'll do it. I can do it.